platform number 2, that's platform 2 will be the 12:15. All trains Paragon service to Hull. This service will call at Retford, Doncaster, Selby, Howden, Brough and Hull. This service will have 10 carriages. A for Alpha, Zone 10, B for Bravo, Zone 9, C for Charlie, Zone 8, D for Delta, Zone 7, E for Echo, Zone 6, G for Golf, Zone 5, H for Hotel, Zone 4, J for Juliet, Zone 3, K for Kilo, Zone 2, and the rear, Alpha Lima, Zone number 1. That's Platform 2. For the 10:50, all trains Paragon service for Retford, Doncaster, Selby, Howden, Brough and Hull.
Perfect timing, and then the R225 speeding through. Wow, that was a mega loud haul, wasn't it? While I'm filming, there's an LNER Azuma pass just about to speed through for Inverness via Edinburgh, Waverley, Stirling and Perth on all extra. I better stand away from the edge. You can see it coming. Guess the Inverness at 8:10 tonight. 8 hours from London, that is.
1608 LNER Intercity service for London King's Cross. This train will call Peterborough, Stevenage and London King's Cross. If you are due to travel on this service, please listen to the following announcement regarding your boarding zones. Which is at the front of the train. Coach M for Mike will be zone 2, Coach L zone 3, whilst Coach K is zone 4. That brings us into standard class now. Coach H zone 5, Coach F zone 6, Coach E zone 7, Coach D is zone 8, Coach C, which is our unreserved coach today, will be zone 9. Right at the back of the train, you'll find Coach B in zone number 10. If you do have a right to store on this service, you need to be right at the front of the train in zone number 1. It's platform number 2, that's correct, platform number 1, platform 1 for Peterborough, Stevenage and London King's Cross. This is the 1308.
Platform number 2, please remain behind the yellow line, platform number 2. Passengers are reminded to stay with their luggage at all times. Any bags that are left unaccompanied could potentially be destroyed by the British Transport Police. Is that your bag? Station on platform number 1, please make yourself known to a member of staff once again. Hey, this is Paula Rain. Please make yourself known to a member of platform staff. Paula, if you can hear me, is that you coming down the platform?
next train to arrive on platform number one is the 1318 LNER Azuma service for Stevenage and London King's Cross. First class accommodation is available on this train. You'll find it in the front three carriages just past the footbridge. Standard accommodation is from the centre to the rear. Please see the electronic customer notice boards on platform one for your precise coach locations. That's platform number one. Platform one for the 1318 LNER Azuma service for Stevenage and London King's Cross. Thank you.
All right.